very fine young men. You should be very proud. Everybody set? All right. Well, it is very good to welcome once again Prime Minister Bibi Netanyahu to the Oval Office. There's no foreign leader who I've met with more frequently, and I think that's a testimony to the extraordinary bond between the United States and Israel. Before I get started, I just want to say a brief word about the Jordanian attack that we discovered earlier, the fact that someone dressed in military uniform carried out an attack at a training facility in which it appears that there may have been two or three U.S. citizens killed and a number of other individuals injured. Obviously, a full investigation is taking